The Battle of Itter Castle was a unique event in World War II, where American and German soldiers fought together against the Nazi SS to free French VIP prisoners in an Austrian castle. The battle took place on May 5, 1945, just days before the end of the war in Europe. It is considered the only time that Americans and Germans fought as allies in the war.